Happy Wednesday! It's Sylvia with Heavenly Makeup here. So let me know if you're watching live or if you're watching replay. I would like to know who's watching so I can thank you. So today was a field trip day. So I went with my son and his kindergarten class to a hamburger farm when kids were taught about how we are growing. Hi, Christina. How we are growing the tomatoes, cucumbers, how we are growing the onion, where the hamburger meat comes from. So, hi Monica, it was fun trip, but today was the first 90 degree of this spring. So, even though it was fun trip, it was one of the hottest days that we had recently. So, it wasn't the easiest day to handle it, but I made it. I'm back home. I'm gonna remove all my makeup and I'm gonna apply my exfoliating mask, because with my oily skin I really wanna make sure that I remove all the sunscreen I put on today morning. And really, I didn't put any makeup today. I just put sunscreen, a little bit of my finishing powder, which is with sunscreen too, just to make sure I don't get any sunburn. So now I'm just gonna remove everything. And because I used waterproof eyeliner and waterproof mascara, just to be safe during the trip, it's like, it's gonna be sweaty, it's gonna be hot, I am using my makeup removal stick. This is the perfect to remove all those waterproof products. So I'm gonna remove everything so I can apply my exfoliating mask. Hi, Brittany. So ladies, how often do you apply masks? Are you doing it weekly? Are you doing it like once a month? And tell me what type of masks are you using and how often you are applying them. So I'm gonna tell you that I am truly applying total of 4 masks that I have. So I am using my exfoliating mask, I'm using my purifying mask, I'm using my brightening mask, and I definitely use my oil control mask. And each mask has its own reason why you should use it. Okay, so I remove the makeup. Let me use the cleanser just to make sure my skin is really, really clean. So like I said, I was on the field trip with my son. It was hot. Believe me, it was hot. I think we managed to leave the farm before the 90 degree, but it was really like very, very high 80s, and we were most of the time in the sun. So it was lots of sunscreens applied today. I wanna make sure that I unplug my skin right now. So, going back to masks. So, depends on the type of your skin and the conditions of your skin. You may not have to use all of them, but truly exfoliating mask. Hi, Christina. Exfoliating mask is truly for everybody. And what it does, it removes the dead cells of the skin from the top of your face. Brings up that nice shiny skin that is underneath those dead cells. So exfoliating mask is good for everybody, for any skin type, for any age. The only thing is you have to be careful when you have some kind of skin conditions, like if you have rosacea, you should not exfoliate your skin. So there are a few things that you need to know when you have some kind of skin conditions. When you have dry skin, you should not exfoliate as often as when you have oily skin like me. So when you have acne, you may wanna use more of the purifying mask, because that mask, it's really helping skin to remove everything, all those bad things that are underneath your skin. Okay. So the mask is on, so I'm gonna leave it on for 10 minutes and we can talk about other masks. So, exfoliating mask. Like I said, I have oily skin. I use it up to two to three times a week. And I do also use my oil control mask 2 to 3 times a week. Hi, Bożena. Hi, Ania. And I'm doing that, like I said, to help my skin stay healthy, stay bright, to keep it in very nice condition. Then I do use the purifying mask once a week. I don't have many breakouts. So the purifying mask, it's really removing any toxins from your skin. So if you have issues with breakouts, if you have like acne, or you just have those, not all the time, but those breakouts like on very like more like regular basis, you might wanna use it more often. I used to have them, but when I switched to Uology and I really work on my mask on a regular basis, I have barely any breakouts, so I use purifying mask just once a week. I love the brightening mask. It really helps tighten your skin and make your skin very, like looking very bright, very healthy. So I am truly doing like twice a week exfoliating mask, twice a week oil controlling mask, twice a week the brightening mask, and once a week the purifying mask. This is the perfect combination for me. You have to try it, but you have to do some kind of mask. You don't have to go through all four of them. You may wanna do just 3 times a week, maybe one mask and or two masks, but in total 3 times a week. As long as you're doing it and as long as those masks are good for your skin, it's good. You're not gonna have a nice, good looking, healthy looking skin if you will not help the skin to be healthy. So doing the masks really help. Like for with the oil controlling mask, you can use it like on the spots only if you have just like combination skin. I have fully oily skin, so I'm using it all over my skin. But if you have just combination skin, you have just a T-zone that is very oily, you can use the oil controlling mask only on your T-zone while you are applying other mask in other areas. So that way you are doing two at once, but you are helping your skin. So ladies, like I said, let me know what masks you're using, how often, what are your skin problems, issues, and we can discuss what will be the best solution for you. And I just wanna make sure that you are using the right products for your skin, because sometimes if you use the wrong type of mask for your skin when you have some issues, it may make it worse. Or if you are using the right mask but not often enough, it may not help you the way you would like it to. So please let me know what are your skin issues, what masks you are using and how often, and we're gonna find the best solution for you. Thank you so much, ladies, for watching. Oh, hi, Dorota. And I will talk to you tomorrow. Bye.